in our favorite twin ship, zooming through the sky.
Little twin Stein,
come on, boy.
Hey guys, I'm Resutin here, and today we'll come to you guys with
Christina.
I'm Candice. And today we'll come to you guys with five things not to say, do, or think about twins. Or two twins. Or four twins. Or
we're just giving you some twin advice right now. Because we're,
twin.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Experts in the field!
Engineers and going. You deserve an award. Anyways, so the first thing I personally think is that don't think we're one person. Okay? Don't think we're one person.
Why shouldn't that mean for?
Listen, it's two of us right here. Don't just give me one thing and say, oh, share it with your sister. That's half our thing. That's unfair.
Sometimes we'll be okay, no, we share. Because sometimes we don't want inconvenience people or whatever. But like, don't like purposely be like, oh, it's two of them.
But them can't share. They're twin.
Why me not deserve the full meal? Why am I to deserve some extra clothes too? Why am I to deserve one hour person thing? Why am I to get half everything? As in, sometimes I don't mind getting half everything because sometimes it's better.
Yeah, for
and sometimes we just don't want it.
Yeah.
But some situations where we just half, it's like, you know, wicked. Second thing that I think you should not do with twins, don't get them wrong. Let me explain. You see, if you're somebody in their life and you know it's different, I claim to know it's different and then they're gonna mix you up.
You and God.
Square up.
Can you know say we done a fight? Because people already mix you up and then you come join us from your tree. Come mix you up.
I don't understand.
It's not going to work.
Question mark.
It's not, I don't understand.
I mean, if you can't, if it's really like late, I will have on the same clothes.
I will turn back way.
Back way, you know, then because some of them are sure, like, even me would have probably.
But I understand.
Yeah.
But if you stand up in front of you and say, hi, Christina.
Excuse me?
I don't understand.
Christina, she just picked you up. And then we'll just start.
Fight. Organize. That's it.
I mean, we're not going to hold against you forever.
Mm-hmm.
But just also remember. Thanks.
Third thing, not to do to you. If you're a boy, don't feel you can get me one time. You see, if you look my sister 3 months ago, don't look me today. It's not going to work, because she did tell me, say, look her 3 months ago. And it's not going to work, because you're never cute. When you look her, and you don't cute when you look me. Don't look to you one time. Just pick your choice and choose. Because if you look she, you can't look me, because that's nasty. That's gross, okay? No,
I don't understand why I feel like just because we're a twin that
it's sheer man.
Shit,
would you even like share food?
Excuse me, don't disrespect me like that.
Mm-mm. Get it straight.
If you're a girl, I feel like you walk up with my sister 3 months ago and you want me to kill me now, don't do it. Don't feel it at all.
Don't do it
because 3 months ago, I know you did walk up with my sister. Come in the same place, I will talk every day. You want me to come up right now?
It's not going to work.
It's a package deal. You know, get one without the other. So if you want to fight, you fight two, and you make your move. Say, and if you move the faster, because, you know, square up, alone, and fight. Please don't come fight with God, no?
Yeah, really. We're very
good. Hold it down.
First thing about twins that you should know, we're very confusing. Mm-hmm. We're confused individuals. Okay? Okay? You can't hold it against us. There are days when you're gonna be like, oh my God, we look alike here. And days you're gonna be like,
but we don't look alike. We
never. Oh, days where you're gonna be like, but me and I are the same body type. We are top boss. Days you're like, no, she
from body size. Tell me. Taller than me.
Yeah.
She. You run faster than me.
Days you're gonna be like, me and I are basically the same personality.
But here's what you don't do. You don't take it up on your head for say, oh, one of the same thing. You don't take it up ahead if you say, oh,
no, we're different. Listen to what we say and then you say.
It makes enough on the day.
So if you feel we look different today,
you know, so you say we look different today.
If you hear we look the same today,
you know, so we look the same today.
First of all, you hear
and repeat. We try to do our makeup the same today.
We don't look the same. We don't look the same because we're different individuals.
Yeah.
But by tomorrow, I don't know if I'm going to know she face tomorrow. Like, you know, so you look like yesterday.
For real. So just
go
with work us. On views.
Go with us.
Just run it. 15. Don't feel say everything she do.
Me ever.
Or me say do. Don't feel say how if she ever do art in a school.
Me automatically must have art in a school. And that did happen. Let me use any subject.
I'm doing sociology, she doing it.
She doing sociology now.
I'm not taking up sociology right now. Okay?
And then everything me can do, she can do. And everything she can do, me can do.
Right.
You see our makeup skills?
Boy, oh, yeah, so.
You see, you can't see me, Anne?
Alright, that's all far gone.
Back.
Me? Yeah, so.
You see, she and can the nails? Them something I'm chop off, don't look.
But.
Me?
Never in my life, I didn't even like polish more nails.
So don't compare me.
Okay?
Thanks.
Is she having a blue shirt? Why you don't have a blue shirt? Because we this one and she did feel like we wear a red shirt, what a problem. They don't get it. I don't understand. Not everything men she do gonna be the same. Not run me down for you. She wear that hair? Why you know what that? She never liked the beard.
That don't fit me.
Yeah. But you have the same face?
No.
Her face bigger?
Yeah.
My face smaller?
Yeah.
Her face round?
Mm-hmm.
My face smaller?
Yeah.
So most different. It not gonna fit me. It not fit me. Just listen to me, it not gonna fit me. So everyone just try. It not gonna fit me.
No,
I just don't act cute.
She better have taken pictures, man, run them joke there. She better have posing me and run them joke there. So it you just know what twin up good at. Don't come to me and say, yo, you know, say, hey, sister, you look better, sister, you look better.
That's nice. I'll tell her.
Thanks for you.
Really
I'll tell her you did that. But that it makes both women feel bad. Remember, all individual, you look like crap today. I feel all of pop. Make sure Papa me look like crap, but we are still sister.
Don't be short on the team.
Sorry, but. Please. I know every day we're gonna look the same, every day we're gonna have the same. Thank you for your blessings. So, might look cute today? She look cute every day, but. Me, like, look cute today?
She look cute all the time, yeah. She love makeup this story in her. It's cute all the while, and she not cute. It not been work, so. She cute. Me cute, we both cute. Say someone else to us in person and you have to go.
No, we not
don't
square.
I joke about
scared.
So square.
But yeah guys, those are 5 things that to do, say our
think about twins.
I hope you enjoyed it. If you want more, please comment down below. If you want us to do 10 facts more, if you want us to do 15 more facts, hopefully we can come up with it. But you know, I hope you guys like this video. Please comment what you thought about this video. And
I'm
please
click the subscribe button right now.
Mm-hmm. And
please
shout
we
out
and
so. Yeah.
So please guys, enjoy your day. Have
enjoy
a good time.
Your month.
And just shout we out. And if you need we,
the year.
And so,
just click the subscribe button. Oh no, say your mom.
I will come to you.
Right away.
Running
to subscribers now. Because you calling us. Now we're running to subscribers now. Because you calling us.
Alright guys, see you guys on the next
video.